Welcome back to Midday Kentucky. Jackie Reynolds from Bonobos is here once again to walk us through some of the hot looks for 2018. Welcome back to the show, Jackie.
Thank you for having me back.
Well, thanks for coming. You always bring the cutest outfits from Bonobos.
Do we use
love
cute
it.
When we talk about guy clothes?
Okay, it's cool.
Handsome.
The coolest, most handsome,
yeah, there you
most
go.
Wonderful outfits. They're very sexy.
Yes.
But, you know, they really are, actually. And, you know, we were talking on the break about your guide shop concept. Mm-hmm. Can you talk to the viewers a little bit about what that is?
For sure, yeah. We are actually a physical representation of what the website does.
Okay.
So we have one of everything in our store for guys to come see, touch, feel, mm-hmm. really get a look for what the product is. Mm-hmm. We get them fit in their sizes and get their fit down. Then we place an order and it ships to their house in 2 business days. So it's very easy shopping. We create that profile for them so they don't have to try things on the next time they come in.
Right.
It's just about picking out colors and fabrics that they like from there.
See, and I love that too, because a lot of times when you're ordering things online, you want to be able to touch it, you mm-hmm. want to be able to feel it, and you can't. You're just kind of taking a chance.
Yeah, you're like, I hope this comes,
and then
it's good.
And then it comes back in, and you're like, oh, this isn't going to work. You got to ship it out again
right.
and find something else. It can be a hassle. So I like that people can come and actually feel it, see the look, see
yes.
what they're looking for, and be able to get it like 2 days later, you said?
2 days later.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Now, what are some of the trends now for 2018?
Yeah, absolutely. Large prints is big for going into 2018.
Uh-huh.
We're doing a lot of monochromatic looks this year, too, which are easy. I mean, if you've got blue and blue, throw them together and we'll make an outfit out of it.
Awesome.
Not only that, but tech fabrics. You see that a lot more mm-hmm, recently mm-hmm. where things can transfer from not just being workout apparel, but
right.
actual everyday apparel as well. So we're using those same tech fabrics and making
gotcha.
Products out of that. So,
interesting.
Yeah.
Well, let's go ahead and take a look at some of these looks
yeah,
that you
absolutely.
Brought in today.
So
what do we have on the far end?
This guy down here, he's one of my favorite, actually. The Boulevard jacket, I call this our like power jacket.
Yeah.
You have your power suit. Well, this is like our power jacket. Not a man that puts this on. Looks in front of the mirror and just he feels more confident and you can see it, which is awesome.
And I need to feel it because
yes.
it like has a really shiny,
yes.
wonderful
yes.
feel to it.
And
I
we're
love
mixing
it.
We're mixing those textures too. So we've got this shiny jacket, but then here's the tech pant that I was talking about.
Yes.
Looks like a normal cotton chino,
uh-huh.
but it actually is sweat wicking.
Nice.
It resists stains and water on the outside. So
mm-hmm.
if you're a guy that does a lot of walking to get to his job or anything like that,
right.
Those are the great everyday pant that still transfer from work to outdoors, all in the same
nice.
Swoop.
Love it, love
yeah,
it.
Okay, sure.
And then what's this next one
so
here?
This guy back here, he's our monochromatic look. He's got one of the cotton linen sweaters on, so those
yes.
are great to transition from spring, mm-hmm. winter weather that we're kind of getting right now.
Right.
I don't really want to jinx it and bring more back.
Exactly.
But the winter weather right now, and it transfers great into spring, so it's mm-hmm. lightweight, and then we've still got the monochromatic with the green tones going on, so great day to night wear, too.
I love it. I think that's great. This is so fun.
He's
okay.
ready for the beach.
He
you know,
really
he's
is.
Ready for the beach.
He is, right.
We are known for
my
our bright patterns in the Riviera shirt. So that's just a classic Riviera
uh-huh.
short sleeve shirt. Great casual shirt paired with our staple stretch wash chinos. The stretch wash chinos come in an array of colors, and this is really the bread and butter of our company. It's what we're built on.
I just love this. I think it's fantastic. Now, what are some other looks that you have also that are on trend for 2018 that you have at the store?
Well, we do a lot of tailoring, which is great. So
yeah.
we have suits and things like that. So those will transition into Keeneland, which you have to,
yes.
I can't believe we even start thinking about it this soon, but we do have suits outfitted ready for them to wear to Keeneland.
Yeah.
So we'll have great new patterns and colors in the suits and dress shirts coming out this season too.
How long of a process is that? If they want to come in and they do need something tailored or anything like that, what kind of a process and
it's
time frame are
they always going to be a 2-day turnaround to get the item. The pants will have to be hemmed because they are unhemmed. All
uh-huh.
of our dress, or I'm sorry, all of our suit pants come unhemmed.
Okay.
So they will have to get them hemmed.
Okay.
Keep that time frame in mind. But, I mean, I hate to say that we're a good last-minute shop,
yeah.
but we are. 2 days. I mean,
awesome.
That's all you have to wait.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Jackie, thank you so much for
You're
coming
welcome.
In. Good tips on all the trends that are going on for this 2018 year. And then here's all your information, too. And we are going to be right back right after this short break. Keep it right here. You're watching Midday Kentucky.